Hi, I'm Fleur Saville and I play Ruby in Tribe 5. I did Being Eve, series 1 and 2, play Eve, and it was an awesome experience. And I've done a lot of theatre when I was younger, singing and dancing and stuff. And that's all I've done. I think she's awesome. I think it's going to be an awesome chance to play someone who's got that hard edge and is someone people can look up to with the dignity and how she deserves respect and things like that. So I think it's going to be heaps of fun, and it's awesome to play someone that's not like yourself. I think you can decide for yourself. I think she's the kind of person, yeah. Some people might think she's good, some people think she's bad. I think she's good, but bad. So, good and bad? Is that a good answer? I've read the scripts and kind of worked it out from what she says and the relationships she's had with other people. I originally got told I was like a gothic kind of person, and now I'm kind of a... a hard businesswoman who's got the edge but is really nice at the same time. So I think when we start shooting, I'll be able to work it out. Yeah, I'm really happy. I thought I'd have kind of short black hair, and I was like, no, don't cut off the hair. But it's been great, so I'm really happy, and this is nice and plump. It's good. It's been great. They've been all really, really friendly and like, yay, new person on board, you know, get to know someone else. And everyone I've met, it's been awesome. So it's good and really supportive and like, you know, it's cool. Well, it's just take every day as it comes, and at the end of the day, it's just a job that is cool. And I reckon if you love your job, then it's awesome to wake up every morning and go, yeah, I'm going to work kind of thing. The fame thing doesn't, it's cool. I just live each day as it comes and be really nice to everybody. Anywhere in the world, Fiji, you know, sunbathe and do nothing, that would be great. I like to go to Venice because it's all on the water. Is it Venice? Yeah, all on the water and stuff, and you can canoe everywhere, that would be pretty cool. Anywhere in the world, I reckon. Europe, Paris, anywhere. Cool. Hey, I hope you're really looking forward to series 5. It's going to be really cool. From what I've read from the scripts, it's got some really cool storylines, and it's going to be cool, so I hope you enjoy it. See you.